Welcome to RPHub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create HTML content using Microsoft Power Automate. If you're working on Power Automate with HTML, it's very simple and quicker way where we can generate HTML tags whenever it's required during the automation. If you wanted to perform this, rather than doing manually, you can assign your task into Power Automate or robot, and that robot can do it for you. Now, to generate this, first we have to create a flow. Once the flow is created, you have to just drag and drop create HTML content options. Write down your text. This is HTML content generated by Power Automate. So you can play around it. It will generate or create a variable like HTML content. Here you will see some operations available. So based on your requirement, you can select this, increase the size, decrease, bold, italic, underline, all those operations available. Even you can use it text editor. In this text editor, you can add directly rich HTML content and store in a variable. Now, if I wanted to see this on message box, I can easily generate the HTML tags by just writing straight forward text. And once the code will run, we'll get HTML code. So now I will run from here and see the results. This is HTML content generated by Power Automate. Here we have used this. Let me add some underline. Not underline to everything. We'll add underline to this one. Now you can see it's added strong HTML content generated underline by Power Automate, and it will close and then strong. If I wanted to change the font style, or maybe I'll make it to italic, let's consider I want to keep this text into Vardhana. It will become Vardhana text, and then once I will run, I will get the different code. Now you can see font face as Vardhana, and this is HTML which is in emphasized. Content is font is closed here because I added this into Vardhana text. After that, it will be a normal text or by default text. Now, next operations, let me increase the font size of Power Automate. This time, once I will run, I will get a different code. This is how we have to just write a single line of text. It will generate HTML code, and this HTML code, we can utilize it anywhere, wherever we want. So you can see font size has been increased from 12 by default 12 size to added 6 more sizes into Power Automate underline as well. So this is how you can perform or play around it. You can also add power to the text, lower power. Even you have alignment operations available, if you want to add images, length, or table, you can insert any value. Let's consider I wanted to add some table. So table title I wanted to define here as demo. Row I want 3, width as 10, 100, and default header. Let me run this. Save it. And once I will run, I will get result. Because we have the table, that's the reason you can see this tags are generated. This is how we can play around it with any symbols, and we can generate this text, formats, everything, alignment. Even we can attach images, bullets with number or bullets without number. Then we have the remove format options, line color, font color, everything we can set it up by using Microsoft Power Automate. Here we have to just select these options, and based on that, it will change. Let's consider I want color this text. I will select red. Font color will be changed for Power Automate, just for Power Automate. And you can see this color code has been Added because it's HTML tags, that's the reason it keeps adding the tags for fonting or style changes. So that's how we can create any type of HTML content by using Microsoft Power Automate desktop versions, which is much quicker, and without writing a single line of code, we can generate it. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.